So let's say you want to make
oat milk
shake. Start with a handful of peppermint candy, my secret ingredient.
Don't forget the
non-dairy frozen dessert.
What do you guys taste this?
Look at that.
Add a splash of
oat milk.
And now you've got a full-size blender full of
oat milk
shake.